He's got all of the technology that we need in house. You know, he delivers his quotes on time, his boards are on time. You know, the quality is good. I can't say that, you know, you could really do anything more. You open yourself up for a lot less errors if you're dealing with a UK manufacturer. I would say we've never really had a problem with delivery or service.
We've had a long-standing relationship with Paul and his father before him. There's nothing peculiar about the way that they deal. It's just straightforward, honest relationship. They're always very good on deliveries. They do what they say they're going to do. China, I think, is fine as long as things go okay. The big issue is when things don't go right. It's such a long way away, obviously. If a delivery doesn't turn up, there's no way you're going to get it. If you deal with a company, you know, down the road or in the same country, they can turn things round, and obviously it's a drive or a courier away. I think that's the main issue, really. And also, of course, you're talking very much the same language.
You never have to actually chase. Deliveries, they set a date for when they're going to send it to you, and it's always on that date, if not before. I wouldn't even think about going abroad to find product. The quality's good, it's delivered on time. You know that if there is a problem, it can be sorted out straight away. Even perhaps just as a face-to-face meeting or over the phone, you can understand. They're just a joy to work with, really.